Lack of planning is planning to fail. As a young people, sometimes we don't like focusing on some of these things. But again, if you can actually plan, it's very good. Because you have something called time. You have to be very focused on what you do want to do so that you can avoid a lot of disruption. So there are so many. I won't lie to you. Even our parents, you disrupt us. When you tell them, I've been studying this, they don't want you to think about that industry. They want you to be that person in that, you know, the lawyer and the stuff. Yeah, and that's what they pay the fees for. Yeah? But you have another thing that is in you. But the moment you go and tell them, no, you can't start doing that. So there's a lot of disruption, and there's a lot of respect that you need to give to your seniors. So, but how do you get focused with the idea that you have? You have to be very focused. Be open to learn and think how you can add value to that person. If you can add value in my brand, I don't have time to micromanage you. So be open to learn, research, how best can you bring this brand to the next level? And again, in case you're running your own brand, how do you actually take it to the next level better than Versatile? You get it? Remember the disruption? You have to be very open to learn.